Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 38. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we will be starting with the lowest prime number, that is 2. Is the number 38 divisible by 2? Yes, clearly it is divisible because number is even. So divide it and we'll be having 19. Is 19 further divisible by 2? The answer is no, because 19 is an odd number, and on that 19 is also a prime number. That means it is only divisible by itself, and once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing. That is, prime factors of 38 will be whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 19. That will be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.